The energy trapped by man-made global warming pollution is equivalent to 500,000 Hiroshima atomic bombs every day, 365 days a year.
Marc Buckley.
Welcome to the Decade of Action. 10 years to go. There's hope. There's inspiration that it's not all doom and gloom.